to my sweet shop. I've added berry-licious new sweets to the menu, and I've invited all of my friends to come try them. I'm sure they'll have all kinds of special requests for us, too, so I'll need your help to make them all. Come on! Thanks! Fruit. Very, very smoothie. Smoothies are both delicious and healthy. Let's make one with your favorite ingredients. First, add a few ice cubes. This will keep your drink fresh. Now, select your first ingredient. Cherry Jam's chopping knife. Cherries. Slice it into smaller pieces to add it into the mix. You can add a few more ingredients if you'd like. Bananas. Go to the next step. Peach. Add more ingredients to make this smoothie your very. Move it over the blender to add it to the mix. To pour it into the blender. Add liquid before blending. You can choose milk, almond milk, or water. Plum puddings keep blending until the mixture is nice and smooth. Excellent work! Now, choose your favorite glass. Just tilt the screen to pour. You can be more. You're almost done. Just add some more whipped cream. Yum! Sprinkles are so pretty. Let's add some to our dessert. Use your finger to spread them around. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Don't forget, choose a fun straw to complete your smoothie. Congratulations! We're done! That looks very great! Huckleberry Pie was waiting for this! We filled an order and to drink your dessert, just tap on it! Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the next dessert to make together! jam-packed fruit pops. I love jam-packed fruit pops. So Cherry Jam's chopping knife slices really smoothly. Now choose a nice juice flavor and pour it into the mold. Did you see all the sticks? Choose your favorite and drop. Use blueberry. Hold the freezer button to chill your dessert. Great job! Let's choose the next fruit. What will it be?
Strawberries.
Add another juice flavor. Freezer button to chill your dessert. Great job! Now choose the last fruit to add to the pop.
Strawberries.
And the last juice flavor. Button to chill your dessert. Great job! Let's make chocolate dip. Which chocolate do you want to use? Keep mixing until it's smooth. Dip your jam-packed fruit pop in the chocolate. Hurry and add sprinkles before it cools down. Now we can add toppings and fruit. You can move them, change their size, and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Don't forget, you can change it using two fingers. That looks very delicious! Wow, we did it! That's just what Lemon Meringue asked for! To eat your dessert, just tap on it. Yummy! Whenever you're ready, let's go choose the next dessert to make together. Together. Start off. Now add some frosting. Plum pudding. Blend it until the cake mixture is moist and can hold a ball shape. Excellent work! Use a tablespoon to scoop out the mixture, then roll it into a tight ball. I love chocolate. Choose your favorite and add it to the saucepan. Keep mixing until it's smooth. See all those fancy sticks? Choose your favorite. Use blueberry muffin. Hold the freezer button to chill your dessert. Great job!
carefully dip the cake pop in the melted chocolate. If you wish, you can add sprinkles on the chocolate while it's still warm. Change their size and turn them however you'd like. Time to decorate! Check out the figurines of all my friends! Don't forget, you can change it using two fingers. We filled an order and got a star! To eat your dessert, just tap on it! Yummy!